and it was like 80 this morning. So close to 3,000 votes. 78% want the Dallas Federal Reserve, Houston branch of Dallas Fed, San Antonio branch of Dallas Fed. You can see that you got 2,314 want Dallas, 473 or 16% want Houston, and H-Town. And for S-Town, great town, by the way, my second favorite city in Texas after Austin. We're going to be down there, and that's only 175 votes want that, or 6%. And we're going to close that poll out soon because I'm going to have Aaron put it in our press release. We need your help. We need your help to get out to all of these events. And we need your help to get our press release, our articles about it, the video I'm going to shoot about it, this video as well. Get it out to everybody. Okay? Regardless of what you think, liberal, conservative, black, white, old, young, Hispanic, Asian, turquoise, purple, green, polka dotted, if you want freedom, these are the tyrants. There's no doubting that. Union people, non-union, it doesn't matter. Everybody isn't welcome. Everybody is essential. Everybody is absolutely commanded by liberty and the essential survival of our republic to be there. And of course, everybody is welcome, but that's a side issue. You are commanded by conscience and basic common sense to be there Friday, 6 o'clock, and that's where everybody needs to go. If you're in Houston, you've got to go to work on Saturday or Sunday, or got kids, come out with them to the Houston event. Or if you're in San Antonio or other areas that can't come to the Dallas event, come to San Antonio. But if you can, and you're in any of the states around Texas, no excuse, Friday, 6 o'clock. And if you can't make it then, come the next day. You know, whenever we stormed the Texas Capitol two separate times and almost defeated the TSA bill, and notice the resistance now is causing them to start to back off. The White House is talking about abolishing it. There's major heat, there's lawsuits. You will notice that I would go down there for about 2 hours at 4, 5, 6 o'clock, I'd leave. And then even bigger crowds came after and went into the rotunda and took over and shouted them down. That's what's going to happen here. All of you are just as important or more important than I am. I don't want you standing beside me. I want you standing in front of me. You are the leaders. I don't want you just standing behind me or beside me. I want you to stand in front. All of you are leaders. Don't just see yourselves as behind me or beside me. We've got to all stand together or hang separate. You are the leaders. We can beat these people. Their crimes are so outrageous. They're so ridiculous that if we just expose them, and we've got demands, I've covered those demands. We want the Federal Reserve abolished. We want the power of the purse transferred back to Congress. We want U.S. money to be created debt-free under the sovereignty of the nation, not backed up by the taxes of the people. It's just a symbol of commerce, not the fiat creation that gives the globalists control of the whole planet. We want to see the banksters, for all their frauds, investigated, charged, and convicted, and imprisoned. And I covered all that on the radio. We're going after the New World Order. We want our republic back. We want 1776 worldwide. That's it for InfoWars Nightly News. Now the rest is up to you, InfoWarriors. You need to be there and be part of history. We are going to occupy the Federal Reserve in Dallas and hopefully spur a movement that will spark political brush fires all over the United States. We will see you there Friday. And already I'm seeing other groups saying they're going to occupy the Federal Reserve now. And a lot of the Occupy Wall Street folks are going, yeah, it's the Federal Reserve. And Dallas Morning News called me about a Dallas group that's doing it. There's a bunch of exciting things happening. And we're going to do this together. Don't wish later you would have been part of this. Also, you support this alternative media beacon of liberty and freedom when you subscribe to PrisonPlanet.tv. You can also subscribe at InfoWarsNews.com. All my films, my book, Paul Watson's book, my daily radio/TV show, this nightly news show that so much energy and work goes into, with the incredible reports on the checkpoints, the fluoride, the vaccines. I mean, it's just amazing. The breaking news here, everything we do. All of my films in super high quality, expanded extras, 8.5 years up and running. We're just adding more and more features. You are funding the 2011 version of the Pamphleteers and the Sons of Liberty and the lead up to 1776. You are funding this 21st century version of John Adams. of Samuel Adams, you know, with his beer money financing pamphlets. You are all Samuel Adams today. All of us together, the Info Warriors, are walking in the footsteps of Sam Adams, and all of you that are members are standing right beside us, behind us, and in front of us, encircling all of us together in a hedge of protection and a reawakening of liberty. All right. I'll see you back on the radio tomorrow, 11 a.m., and back here, God willing, 7 o'clock Central, InfoWars Nightly News.